Pro 2. The device has a 5.9-inch Full HD display with a 1080 pixel resolution. It's powered by a 2.26 gigahertz quad-core Snapdragon 800 processor and an Adreno 330 GPU. Inside, you'll find a removable 3.2 ampere hour battery. On the front, there's a 2.1 megapixel camera. On the back, there's a 13 megapixel camera that can record 4K video, has image stabilization, and slow-mo. The handset runs Android 4.4 KitKat and includes cool software features from LG, including NotCode. Lastly, you'll find the LG G Pro 2 available in three colors, including black, white, and red. Now, LG hasn't announced its availability or pricing yet.
You can see the bezels have been reduced even further than on the G2. They're now 0.4 millimeters thick. They're very, very, very thin. So we're just going to give you a really quick tour of the device. You can see here, this particular one is the white model. The back is sort of a nicely dimpled, textured feeling. It's matte, definitely hard plastic, and it's removable. And here you can see the same sort of back centered power button with the volume controls, the camera, and the natural flash. And we saw this setup on the G2. Of course, this is the Korean model, so that's why you're seeing LTEA. Over here on the right side, you can see there's nothing much because the buttons have been placed in the back, except a little groove to take off the back panel. Up here, there is the antenna. Of course, again, this is for the Korean market, so we won't see this on the models coming to the US or internationally. And here is a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Down at the base, you have the micro USB charging port. Now, inside, we have a considerable battery. We'll show it to you. There's a snapshot.